Turing is solving a really interesting machine learning problem for vetting and matching. Let me talk first about our machine learning powered vetting. Because we have hundreds of thousands of developers going through our intelligent vetting process, we have the perfect data set to do supervised machine learning. We have data from our vetting that generates all of these rich input features, and we are able to tell which developers end up passing our vetting process and which developers end up failing our vetting process. We are then able to use this data to predict the probability that a developer would get an answer to a question right that she hasn't even seen yet. This helps us make our vetting very efficient, so a developer doesn't have to spend a ton of time. If you get concepts A, B, and C right, we can predict the probability with which you'll get concept D and E right. And this again is a very magical experience where we are using basically machine learning to auto-complete the gaps in the vetting process so that it saves a ton of time for the developer and we are able to finish our vetting process very, very quickly. The beauty of this vetting process is it generates input features for our matching and ranking algorithms. Much like Google uses machine-learned ranking to match a document with a keyword, Turing is using machine-learned ranking to match a developer's deep developer profile with the job in question. So here again, we used supervised machine learning. We used gradient-boosted decision trees, logistic regression, and a few other techniques to predict the probability that a developer will be successful in a job with a customer. We are actually now able to predict the probability that a developer will pass a customer's interview. And this again is an incredibly powerful use of machine learning that has a ton of positive value on the world. I'm speaking as somebody who's built machine learning systems for search systems, ad systems in the past, and there's something much more rewarding about using machine learning and artificial intelligence to create jobs for talented people all over the world. So if you love working on machine learning, on real world problems that actually have a ton of economic value and positive impact on the world, come join Turing.